Sarah. Why do you think you're here? What's so significant about this battle? Why do you dream about it?
I played the details over and over in my mind. I knew I wasn't strong enough to fight this battle. I knew I wasn't brave enough. When I wrote that paper, I hadn't even seen real combat yet. I had read firsthand accounts of what they went through, but I couldn't imagine how they did it, how they held on.
Sometimes you have to hold on.
Sometimes you have to let go.
This is the path I must take. The path we both must take.
Ah!
The German Tiger tank. King Tiger, they called it. Immune to most munitions. Are you strong enough to defeat it?